Sargon. Lend me your Eye of the Wanderer. I'll add the information I've gleaned about this area. Hi, Sargon.
Hello, Faraba.
Many creatures are afraid of this place. I wanted to see why.
It seems as if it's changed a great deal.
During solstice, the forest was filled with songs of celebration.
How long has the forest been poisoned?
Shortly after time shattered, the Forest Queen invaded. She brought the angry wind.
Menelaus's boat. What's going on? Orod, Menelaus isn't with you.
We got separated. Why?
It's strange. I encountered another version of myself. A warrior who looked just like me.
What are you talking about?
What was that?
What? Some beast too scared to even show itself, that's what! Now where did it go? I want myself a real fight. Good luck to you, Sargon. Try not to go mad!
Thank you.
Menelaus, you're alive.
And that amazes you somehow?
I found your boat.
Different possibilities, all unfolding at the same time. It may be worrisome, but at least I know my bow is in good hands.
Anahita is taking Hassan to the top of the citadel.
Right. To the Simorgh Gate. Before I forget, my bow serves a dual purpose. You may want to take another look. I'll meet you up there.
there, Sargon of the Immortals.
Faraba, were you here waiting for me?
The world does not revolve around you, young man.
That's my Maman Bozorg. I just know you'll want to visit her shop from time to time. Hi, Sargon.
The Upper Citadel. Do you know how to get there?
Of course I do. I can go anywhere. But for you, it might not be as straightforward. Anyway, I see you now have a bow. To the west, you could reconstruct the statue of the great goddess. That's the easiest way.
The broken statue. I know where it is.
Welcome.